the following salient provisions. That the synchronized barangay and SK elections be postponed to the first Monday of December 2023 and every 3 years thereafter. That the assumption of office of elected officials commence at noon on June 1 next following their elections. That the incumbent officials be on holdover capacity until their successors shall have been elected or qualified, and an express repeal of existing laws be included. The clamor for the postponement of the December 5, 2022 barangay and SK elections is manifested by the filing with the Committee on Suffrage and Electoral Reforms of 43 House bills in total, and the expression of support of different stakeholders invited during the deliberations of this bill. These 43 House bills were later agreed to be consolidated to House Bill 4673 on August 16 and 25, 2002, and was authored by an overwhelming number of 79 distinguished colleagues. The postponement of the December 5, 2022 synchronized barangay and SK elections to the first Monday of December 2023 is hinged on two very important objectives: to allow the Commission on Elections and the local government units to better prepare, and for the government to apply corrective adjustments to the honoraria of poll workers. Postponing the December 5, 2022 elections will not set aside the right of each one of us to vote for our leaders. We are only temporarily resetting it in order for the country to be better prepared and have a more participative and meaningful barangay and sanggunian kabataan elections. As the chairperson of the Committee on Suffrage and Electoral Reforms and representative of the people, I humbly appeal before this August chamber the immediate approval and passage of House Bill number 4673 under Committee Report number 33. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay po ang sambayanang Pilipino. Thank you.